Rosa District. A possible code 60.
Yeah. Sweetheart, it's Razor. In your push to get to me, you smoked a lot of drivers that had nothing to do with what happened to you. Now, I know you want me. But hey, I'm gonna tell you something. Most of them guys are willing to do anything it takes to make you pay. You should remember that when you're rolling in Rockport.
Dispatch, I need a Rubicon Subject containment. I lost him.
Confirming suspect was last seen northbound past the Fairmont Bowl. Call us still code 6 with Joe to tap 2 for quadrant setup. Members are advised to reference their screen for GPS positions.
Hey, it's Mia. I heard about Razor's bribes. No one's buying it. People are starting to back off. On top of that, I got a contact with the city that just dropped your heat. As far as the cops are concerned, you're off their list for now. It should give you some breathing room. Get back out there and smoke out that blacklist. Later.
Bravo 4-2. I'm clearing units right now.
I'm on the side of the vehicle. Hold on. I just got my last. I have a visual. Pursuit, let's follow up on 1075. He can't drive. I'm moving in. Light damage to the vehicle. Suspect still dead. Alright, he's cutting through the campus. He's into the school grounds.
Attention units on the code 3 case. Suspect was last seen heading south on Chancellor Way. I have a go to set up a containment. Switch call over to TAC 3.
This is Charlie 2-4, Recon FAS, just south of that area. All other Delta units, keep your ears on.
Dispatch, we got a 2829 suspicious party here. We might have the guy.
Thank you.
read about a wanted street racer, last seen northbound over Seagate Bridge. I need units to clear and start up.
Any more details there?
Suspect vehicle, a white Mitsubishi.
I checked that disturbance call and the complainant was gone.
Cassie's putting the word out that she wants a run. That girl's a nut job. Get on her and take her out.
be advised, a driver wanted in connection with street racing was just reported northbound on Highway 99. Units in the area to start up.
Any more details on that?